Hi you guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be talking about an underrated facial mask. I should have probably been a little bit more specific and say that the facial mask I'm gonna be talking about is a beauty product. It has absolutely nothing to do with the current masks that we all wear due to the pandemic. I decided to do another skincare type of video again because the last one that I did on Peach and Lily went very well. A lot of you really enjoyed it. So I thought, why not share another item that I truly enjoy? Now, the reason why I say that this is underrated is because one, I haven't really seen it, you know, be promoted out there either by the company or by influencers or just anyone in particular. I didn't see anyone talk about it. I accidentally came across it on Amazon. I believe the first time that I tried it was in the summer last year, and I did do a review video on this specific product, but it wasn't here on my YouTube. It was actually on my Instagram. Nothing has changed. I mean, my review is still pretty much the same. And so if you've already seen it on there, I'm sorry that you guys are watching it again here, but like I said, I've never really uploaded, and I'm thinking that you guys are going to enjoy it as well. So before I go on with further details, I do want to show you the product, and this one is by Alba Botonica. It's the HAWAIIAN facial mask, and to be more specific, it is the Pore-Fecting Papaya Enzyme. This product, I accidentally came across it on my Amazon account. I was actually searching for a mask that would help me with the dullness. I felt like my skin was going through a stage where it was becoming like very dull. And so, like I said, I came across this one. I have never tried the Alba Botonica products. And so this one was the first time that I tried anything from them. And so I was kind of excited, you know, new product, new mask, and it pretty much promised everything that I was searching for. As mentioned, I did buy it on my Amazon account, and it was last year during the summer, and I cannot remember how much I paid for it. All I know is that I did pay under $6. It was probably $5 and something. It was super affordable. I mean, I was like, is this really gonna work? Because I don't mind on splurging for expensive products that are going to do exactly what they say. But unfortunately, we all know that that's not the case. There are super affordable products that are really good, as well as super affordable products that are just terribly bad. I feel like we're never truly going to know until we try the product, right? So I did use it for quite a while. I think throughout the whole summer, and I use this with other facial masks. I don't stick to this one specifically, but I do use this on a weekly basis. Now, this box is fairly new. I didn't buy it on Amazon anymore because when I went to go check, they didn't have this anymore, unfortunately, and I really don't know why. This is such a great product. I know I'm already saying the review a little bit ahead of time before I give you know, the full details on this, but yeah, it is very underrated. Like I said, no one really talks about it. The price is great. I mean, the only bad thing that I see right now is that there's not a lot of stores and a lot of online places that you can actually find this. I was very, very lucky to find it again at my local Walmart. So, I mean, I normally do like to shop at Target. I prefer Target, but they don't carry this, and so I did find it at Walmart, and hopefully you guys can find it there if you guys are interested. So I'm gonna go into the details. Like I said, this is the product. On the inside, it's a jar. I'm gonna show you. This is how the jar looks, and it contains 3 ounces. I really like that this product is not tested on animals, and it also has no parabens in it. And it also says that it is 100% vegetarian ingredients that they use. If you're a person who is always in a rush and likes things to move very fast, I feel like this mask is gonna be perfect for you. You have to just leave it on for 5 minutes, and that's supposed to do the trick. Now, I do know that in the review that I initially did on my Instagram, like I said, I was very curious to see the results if I would have left this product on my face for longer than the 5 minutes. And so I did try it out. I did leave this facial mask on my skin for longer than 5 minutes, I'm gonna say 10. And there wasn't much of a big difference. Honestly, 5 minutes is more than enough, and that is the recommended time that they suggest you leave it on for. So on the back, it does say to apply this on a clean face, and just a thin layer is more than enough, and distribute it evenly throughout the whole face. Leave it on for 5 minutes. And once that time is up, you can just rinse thoroughly. This product contains papaya and pineapple enzymes. That is what's supposed to help dissolve the dullness, as well as all other types of impurities that it may have. The end result promises vibrant skin. At the same time, it's supposed to smooth your skin because this also contains aloe vera, as well as a renewed, toned, and textured. It even says paradise found. I mean, I have nothing bad to say about that. I actually think that that's pretty awesome that they said that. I mean, even the packaging is very tropical. I feel like it is just very appropriate, you know, to say that on here. So I'm gonna open this up so that you guys can take a look on the inside. I unfortunately already took off the clear plastic that it had on here when I first purchased it. On that clear plastic, it did say Alba Botonica, so it had the brand name on the actual plastic. I took that off, I no longer needed that. So all that you can see now is just the product. The consistency of this is a clear gel-like form, and it is like a light greenish olive color. I promise you it's not going to show once you apply this on your skin, but that is how it looks on the jar. I did it before, but I'm going to do it again here in front of you guys so you guys can see that I'm going to sniff this again. I already know the scent, but this does say that it contains papaya and pineapples, but I really cannot smell the papaya scent. However, you can pick up a lot of the pineapples. It's definitely not overpowering. I mean, it smells very fresh and almost like citrusy in a way. It smells very good. I really, truly do enjoy the scent of this. I'm gonna scoop out a little bit so that you guys can see. And I'm gonna apply here. It is a gel and it goes on very, very smooth. And like I said, it's not green. You see? Clear. Now, once you're done applying this, it's going to be less than a minute. I promise you, you're going to start feeling some tingling, like a tingling sensation all over. And honestly, I feel like that's the pineapple and the papaya enzymes that are used in this that start to work. And I feel like that is what pretty much dissolves the dullness of your skin. Like I said, that's what it's supposed to do, and I wasn't surprised. It actually felt very, very nice. It felt like it was truly working. Now, I feel like if you're a person who has a super sensitive skin, I don't know. I probably wouldn't recommend it only because the tingling sensation. I don't know if this will cause any sort of rash on your skin or maybe create like red spots, I'm not sure. I've said it multiple times on my previous videos that I have super, super dry skin, and it's not necessarily super sensitive. However, there has been a couple times where I either break out or, you know, something happens when I use new products. But when I use this, I mean, nothing bad happened. Didn't leave my skin read anywhere, it did feel very, very soothing and very smooth. Now, when I say that this tingles, it's not like a burning sensation, but you do feel like the tingling. So if you're a person who just truly doesn't enjoy that, I probably don't think you would enjoy this. I was trying to see on the box and on the actual jar if it says that this is for all skin types, and I cannot find anything that says that this is for all skin types, so I really don't know. I am not a dermatologist. I'm not gonna, you know, sit here and say, yeah, this is for everyone, because I truly don't know how this is going to react on your skin. Like I said, it pretty much did everything that it promised. The only thing that I do want to mention is that this says that this is a pore-affecting product. I really didn't see much difference in my pores as far as the size. I did feel like this really did clean well because of the tingling sensation. I felt like it really, really just, you know, dip in there. Just wanted to point that out because this does say Pore-Fecting, and pretty much anything that says pore something, it's targeted specifically for the pores, and somehow it helps, you know, make them smaller or whatever the case may be. But for this specific product, nowhere on here did it say that it was supposed to help minimize the size of your pores or anything like that. But I just wanted to just point that out in case you were thinking that it would because of the name. And so, yeah, I think that this pretty much completes my video. I think I shared everything that I wanted to with you all on this product. Like I said, I feel like this is very underrated. It works great. I mean, for the price and what it does and how it makes my skin feel and look after is, I mean, incredible. It's a little bit sad that I'm not able to find this anymore on my Amazon Prime account. I'm not sure if they're just out of stock. I just really, really want this to appear again because, like I said, I do want to continue repurchasing. For those of you who are interested in taking a look at this or even buying and trying it out, I am going to leave a link on the description box below. And also let me know on the comments below if you have tried this or anything from Alba Botonica. What are some of your favorite masks? I always look forward to hearing from you. I had a great time with you all. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like this video if you did enjoy it, and I invite you to subscribe to my channel if you haven't. I love you guys, continue to stay safe, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!